7:30 a.m. would ordinarily be a bit early to be hitting a bar, but this was not an ordinary morning.
It's a special day today.
Should you be at work right now?
I'll get there eventually, but this is important.
This Japanese-American family wasn't going to miss it. It was basically a win-win situation for them, though they were cheering for Team USA.
World Cup only happens once every 4 years, right? So
yeah.
You can miss one day of school, or actually only a half day. You're going back to school. So.
Yeah, we're going to go back.
Does your teacher know where you are?
No.
Maybe now she does.
No!
The 2011 win lifted spirits in this country, which had been hit earlier that year by the devastating earthquake and tsunami. These fans were hoping for back-to-back victories. It didn't take long before it was clear just how hard that would be.
Four down in the first half. It's really hard to come back from that. That's all you can say. The U.S. team came out. They came out ready.
Plenty of cheers from the small American contingent here. And by halftime, one young fan was predicting the outcome.
I think it's going to be 5-2, maybe.
Unfortunately for Nadeshiko Japan, Ethan was right.
So a few tears from the Japan side on the screen behind me, and that sentiment shared here at this bar in Tokyo, it cleared out pretty quickly and not surprising, really. People, of course, disappointed, and they have to go to work. But one person I spoke to said that Japan should remain proud of their team.
It's not an easy thing to come second place in the World Cup.
So much better, of course, to come first, giving these young fans something to celebrate as they headed off to school, leaving others at the bar to drown their sorrows. Kathy Novak, CNN, Tokyo.